Hi everyone, I'm Rashid Khan from Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Class here today we'll have to study about the chapter number 3, that is the remaining portion of the chapter, in which the question and answer we have to discuss. One, there is silkworm in second China. Question number 3, which of the following is not an animal fiber? Which one for the animal fiber? Wool, silk, jute, shantush. So jute is the plant fiber, it is not an animal fiber. Question number 4. Which of the following is a silkworm? Caterpillar, larva. Both caterpillar and larva, neither caterpillar nor larva. Caterpillar. Larva itself is the larva. Caterpillar is the type of silkworm, form of a silkworm. Rearing and breeding of silkworm. Question number 5. Rearing and breeding of silkworm is considered to what? Piciculture, agriculture, sericulture. Question number 6. Which of the following does not have yield? Wool, goat, camel, yak, bully dog. So bully dog is the correct answer. Yes. Question number 7. Selective breeding is a process of selecting the offspring with the desired, selecting the present with the desired parent properties, select the area of breeding, selecting the hair for the good quantity. Second number B, selecting the parent with the desired property. Parent जब सही रहेंगे तो उनके जो offspring होंगे वो breeding अच्छी आएगी. Okay? कौन सा? Fifth. Which one? Question number 5. Fifth में sericulture. C. Now question number 8. Reeling of silk is what? A process of reeling of silk is what? A process of making silk reel, spinning of silk fiber, weaving of silk cloth, the process of taking silk from cut. Which one? Come to the page number 45 पे नीचे. The process of taking out thread is known as reeling of or the filature. Mila? The filaments from the 4 to 8 cocoon are joined, twisted and then combined with the other filaments to make a thread that is wounded in a reel. The process of taking out the thread is known as reeling or filature. ये क्वेश्चन इसका हो जाएगा थ्रेड फ्रॉम द ककून, डी वाला ऑप्शन. डी ऑप्शन इज द राइट वन. डी. यस. नेक्स्ट वन इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 9. सिल्क वर्म सीक्रेट द फाइबर मेड ऑफ फैट, सेलुलोज, प्रोटीन, नाइलॉन. proteins. Protein, yes. Next one is question number second, fill in the blanks. Question number second, fill in the blanks. First, the is the best way to identify the cell. Which test? Burning. The silkworm feed on which leaves?
Mulberry leaves.
Next one is twisting of one or more strand of a raw silk into strand is called reeling. अच्छा ट्विस्टिंग है ना, ट्विस्टिंग ऑफ. थर्ड मलबेरी लीफ है ना. अच्छा फिर से देखो, थर्ड वाला फर्स्ट वाला एक एक करके सुनते हो, फिर बाद में बोलोगे. अब जब तीन हो गया बोल रहे फर्स्ट वाला कौन सा है. अब सुनो एक एक करके. फर्स्ट वाला है बर्निंग, ये लिख लो. बर्निंग फर्स्ट हो गया, सेकेंड वाला है मलबेरी लीफ, और थर्ड वाला हो जाएगा ट्विस्टिंग है ना जी. ट्विस्ट करना रील बनाने के लिए ही तो दिया था, बट देखो यहाँ पे दिया हुआ है कौन बता रहा, थ्रोइंग कौन कर रहा था जी, कौन थ्रोइंग कर रहा था. यहाँ पे ऊपर दिया हुआ है पेज नंबर 45 पे सबसे ऊपर जहाँ पे हम बताए थे रीलिंग, उसमें दिया नहीं हुआ है. द फिलामेंट फ्रॉम 4 to 8 कोकून्स आर ज्वाइंट एंड ट्विस्टेड आर देन कंबाइंड विद द अदर फिलामेंट टू मेक अ थ्रेड दैट इज वुंडेड इन अ रील. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड रीलिंग. Got it? That is called relay. Next one. A sheep body has a thick coat of hair called fleece. Yes. Number 4, please. Next question is the finest quality of wool is derived from the fleece of Angora sheep. Merino. इसमें दो तीन अल्पाका, तो रुको. ओके नेक्स्ट. Hair trap a lot of air trap a lot of air which is a poor conductor of heat. Air which is poor conductor of water. Okay. Next, yes, next one is match the column, try to match the column in the given space. Here is given as full angora good. Next, mulberry leaves. Next is cowrie. This is cowrie, then cocoons. ओके
अब बहुत ही दिन सबको आपकी माइक बंद कर ले.
यस सब लोग माइक पर ऑफ कर लो अपना. तो
सर आपकी वॉइस नहीं आ रही है.
सर आपकी वॉइस नहीं आ रही है.
इज डन. नाउ फ्रॉम थर्ड वन आवर थर्ड ऑनवर्ड वी हैव टू गो थ्रू फ्रॉम वेयर डू वी गेट नेचुरल फाइबर. वेरी शॉर्ट. Answer question. Answer number one. From where do we get natural fiber? We get natural fiber from nature, from plant cell, animals, we get natural fiber from plant and animal. Answer number 3. Now answer number 4. Answer number 4. What is the sericulture? Rearing and breeding of silkworm. The rearing and breeding of silkworm is known as sericulture. Answer number 5. What is shearing? So shearing is what? Shearing, the process of removing of hairs. The process of removing of hair or fleece using this special clipper. Special clipper is called.
दिस इज कॉल्ड शेयर. नेक्स्ट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. कार्डिंग, व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय कार्डिंग? What is carding? What do you mean by carding? So carding is what? So here is carding. Carding is the process of, it is the process of separating individual fiber using a series of dividing and redividing steps. What it is? It is the process of separating individual fibers using the series of dividing and redividing steps.